say that we could create the ideal CEO for Legal Shield? Hey, don't cheat, okay? We gotta go through this first. We don't know where we're gonna come out. Wouldn't you want him to have product promotion? To know that arena and that landscape and how it works. Maybe be a part of a product launch, something similar to like the Xbox brand. Ish. That one might work. And we've been talking a lot about the subscription economy. Wouldn't it be cool if this person also had background there? Maybe in something similar to like an Xbox Live. Let's just stay in the theme. Somebody who knew how to compound the subscription growth. I mean, to just completely take it up and to the right. That would be nice as well. Maybe somebody who also knows the dynamic between the corporate setting and the associates. Somebody who's worked with maybe major automotive companies. That from a corporate standpoint, works with their associates, which are the dealerships. And I don't know, maybe somebody who also has seen hundreds of startup opportunities come across his desk and is sharp to know what's a good opportunity and what's an opportunity he needs to pass on. And then lastly, wouldn't it be cool if on top of all of this, maybe he worked under people like Bill Gates to the point where maybe he'd shake his hand and call this person Bill. And then take that knowledge and wisdom and experience to a place like Ada, Oklahoma. We got it. In depth, we got it. And they're going to reward us very, very handsomely for doing it the right way. Two, level up. How great is it? Just take Legal Shield out of it. Just in life in general, to allow somebody to pull somebody up to greater heights in life and to give them something to look forward to pull them up. Kind of like level up bonuses. Like a $10,000 bonus for doing the right thing and maintaining it. We've got it, and then keep improving on it. And then here's something that we really do take for granted. Member perks. Because what I think we are all coming to respect more so than ever is good quality business.
Y'all said cost their membership. If they're saving more than they're spending, why would they stop spending?
I love it!
You know what I'm saying?
So let's familiarize ourselves with this. Switch gears one more time. Generational.
Meaningful work. Is that too much to ask for? You know what I mean?
And we're so entitled, we want to do something that matters. Sorry.
I see those screens, man.
Flexible work schedule. We want to be able to work from our couch, from the beach, from a cubicle if we choose to, which we never will, right? Anywhere and everywhere. That is network marketing. We want to be paid for what we're worth, not our time. Let me just say that the concept of trading our precious time on earth for a currency of any kind is insanity, and we need to change it as quickly as possible. Here's my little jab on behalf of millennials, and just be honest, are we not just demanding what generations before us should have? We're just standing up and saying, hey, there's a better way. And we're going to wait until we find it, okay? So remember, the people who solve the biggest problem,
the most money.
And lastly, the person. Is the time right for you? Because the stars have...
much loved. We lost